And told him that we should spend the afternoon with Mom that day. Coming back from work, we went to her room, we had a good yarn, and then we all just broke down crying. We told her how much we loved her and how thankful we were for everything that she's done for us. Knowing that she wouldn't be with us for much longer. I selfishly said to her, Mom, don't leave us. I don't want you to go. She looked at me, and I saw tears run down her eyes. What a moment I'll cherish forever. And how blessed we are that we were able to be with her on the last stretch of her journey on this earth. When Mom relapsed back in 2013, she always said, I just want to see my kids graduate. And I know that that's all she was waiting for. December 2018. She'll always tell us. I remember my first year of uni in 2015. Mom and Dad took me to Avondale and she left me there with the highest of hopes, only for it to be shattered 4 months later. She would tell our family and friends, Le vacations after now, Sally Wang. Quite culture shock in Avondale. And even after a very long telling off, which spanned a couple of months, she never failed to always encourage me. You can do it, Le Vegu. I know you can. I know Mom's little boy's heart aches today. And I know how proud she was of all his achievements. She would always say this. This boy just got paid and he's already asking me for money. Where's all his money going? And we're still wondering to this day. And yet, 10 minutes later, she'd be there with her wallet open. Oh, how we'll miss the comforting feeling of your presence. A few times yesterday, when we were preparing everything, and I didn't know where things were, because you always knew where you kept everything. I had a few moments when my first instinct was to pick up my phone and call you. And although they say that time heals all wounds, I suspect this wound will never be truly closed until that glorious morning. Even though watching Mom in her last years was painful, I'm standing here with joy, knowing that God's finally called her to sleep and rest after a long fight. She was the most beautiful, the kindest, and the strongest woman I know. And she will be sorely missed and forever loved by her two legs.